Hey, John, come on in, our new upgraded house. Okay, so this is the first floor. Come on to this room. This used to be a garage. So when we bought the house, it was already converted to a bedroom and it was permitted, so we didn't have a problem with that. And then we have a den area, which is very roomy, I think. This bathroom was an added half bath. However, it wasn't permitted. We had the inspector out and he measured and said, nope, we can't keep it. We can keep the sink, but the toilet has to go. So we have to cap that off. But it's nice because we have two added bedrooms in here. One in this one area and then one off to that side. So plenty of room on the first floor. And in here, they tucked in the laundry room. So come on upstairs. We redid the staircase. They put cedar steps on, which is highly unusual. So what we did was we finished them. This is our brand new kitchen. This was a hot mess. Nasty floor, walls beat up, old cabinets, everything's brand new. Would you like to go out to the deck? Follow me. We redid the deck by just painting. Did the white, this beautiful gray color, kind of a bluish gray. The shed was beat up as well. So we added new roof, cleaned it up a little bit. We landscaped back here to make it look presentable, put in brand new stone. I think it came out pretty nice.
Stone, the cheap alternative.
Did contemplate taking this wall down and we ended up leaving it. And then over here we have two bathrooms rather. We have a full bath here. All new tile. We kept the tub, all we did was paint it. Our painter was magnificent. He figured out how to do it and came out fabulous.
Much cheaper than replacing.
Yeah. Then here's the master bedroom. It's huge. It used to be purple. There were things stuck in the ceiling. We did consider knocking this wall out and putting a doorway there for the walk-in closet and decided against it. We kept it as is. We redid the bathroom with all new fixtures and tile. Did the same thing with this tub, painted it. Beautiful, came out great, easy to clean.
Replaced all the hardware on the tub too.
And then we had the walk-in closet over there. Beautiful, right? And that is our beautiful new home.
Or not ours, anyway.
Join us for our next renovation.